curse that Rin for taking up a place like this. He'll be rich by tomorrow, all on account of this celebration thing. Hmm? What? You buying something from me? Great! I knew I could count on you, lad. Welcome to...
Look at this. They always leave me behind. Oh, you want me to scratch you? There, good boy.
How'd you know what it wanted?
I've always been able to tell how chocobos feel. Maybe I'd make a better chocobo breeder than chocobo knight, huh? Hey, what job do you see me doing? I think so too. You know, I might just give it a try.
Anything can happen.
Make sure you're prepared.
Right?
Temple not far. Why stop here?
I've heard Lady Yuna is to wed Maester Seymour. It is great news. I'd like to congratulate her. But it is a pity. I'd hoped Lady Yuna would defeat Sin and bring the calm to Spira.
Yuna's still gonna journey, even after she's married.
Ah, that is also great news. Her resolve is admirable.
Seriously? A wedding's not supposed to make people feel this bad, huh?
Come on, don't say that.
I say what I want, ever since I was a kid.
Oh, so you're an adult now?
You know it.
Would you like to hear about Macalania? Lake Macalania is frozen over all through the year. It stays frozen. Even on the hottest of days. It is said that the temple's faith is the cause of this fantastic phenomenon. And that is all for today.
Yuna's really quiet.
Can we go now? I'm tired of waiting.
Don't forget to smile, remember?
Oh. You're right. I'll try and remember.
Lady Yuna, we've been expecting you. We were surprised you decided to come so soon. Pleasantly surprised, of course. Lord Seymour sends his apologies for having left without notice.
It's quite all right. I have one question, if I may, sir.
Milady?
I want to keep journeying, even if I marry. Do you think that Maester Seymour would let me?
But of course, my lady. Lord Seymour wishes nothing else, I'm sure.
Goodbye.
Well, we must follow grotto tradition. I'll have to ask you to wait here a little while longer. I'll send someone to escort you.
We're all with you. Do as you will.
Thank you.
Sorry. That was your line.
Yuna!
Yes, sir!
Oh, no!
I'll bet!
Lady Yuna!
Rikku! Tu den dan, a un week a trek!
Oh no!
Translation?
He's gonna use an anti-magic field on us!
God bless!
Now!
m'lady.
Rikku! Efem dan vidran!
Aistra guardian of Yuna, Wakka? Yuna kva! Fafem kintran! Krak kva!
Tu drek ye moha, Kegden!
I told him I was a guardian. Well, guess I had to, really.
How come you speak out, Bhed? Why?
Because I'm Al Bhed, and that was my brother.
You knew? Why didn't you tell me?
We knew you'd be upset.
This is great. I can't believe I've been traveling with an Al Bhed, a heathen.
You're wrong. We have nothing against Yevon.
But you Al Bhed used the forbidden machina. You know what that means? Sin was born because people use machina.
You got proof? Show me proof.
It's in Yevon's teaching. Well, not that you know.
That's not good enough. Yevon says this, Yevon says that. Can't you think for yourself?
Well, then you tell me. Where did sin come from, huh?
I don't know.
You badmouth Yevon, and that's all you can come up with.
But that doesn't mean you should do whatever they say without thinking. Nothing will ever change that way.
Nothing has to change.
You want sin to keep coming back? There might be a way to stop it, you know.
Sin will be gone once we atone for our past mistakes.
When? How?
If we keep faith in Yevon's teachings, it will be gone one day.
Why do I even bother?
Rikku.
Hmm?
Will this move?
Yes!
We're not using that, are we? Wait. Sir Aron isn't Al Bhed too, is he?
Come on, Wakka.
What?
I mean, getting angry just because you found out Riku's an Al Bhed. You guys got along fine till now, didn't you?
That's different. I mean...
Well, I don't claim to know that much about Spira. And I probably know even less about the Al Bhed, but I know Riku's a good person. She's just Rikku.
Lu?
Just think of this as an opportunity to learn more about the Al Bhed.
Ha!
Let him go. Give him time to think.
I'm sorry.
You've done nothing to apologize for.
All right, let's ride!
You sure you know how to drive this?
Better than Kimari does.
I hope that you're not too mad at Wakka.
Hey, not at all!
Thank you.
Say, what do you think of Rikku?
Me? She's... fun to be with.
That all?
Well, I can tell she's not a bad person.
Yeah. You know what the problem is? She's just another Al Bhed to Wakka. Wakka's head is as hard as a rock. I bet it's because of Yevon, or, you know, something like that.
Well, there's more to it than that.
Hmm?
Wakka doesn't like the Al Bhed because of his brother, Chaku.
Oh! He used a machina weapon, right? And got killed by Sin. Killed by my old man. Damn you, Jack.
What?
No, nothing. Hey, can someone, like a human, become sin ever?
I can't say that I know. But why?
Just a thought.
Sin is the punishment for, and the incarnation of crimes we have committed.
So no one really knows what it is?
There's no need to know, so no one asks. You run or you fight. That is really all you can do. There's no sense brooding over it.
What, that's all? I mean, you don't even wonder?
You really do come from a world where there is no sin, like you say.
Home. The likes of her are not welcome in this hallowed place.
She is a guardian.
An all bed? A guardian? Preposterous.
I've decided to be Yuna's guardian now. And that's all I want.
And that's all one needs to be a guardian.
Very well.
Lady Yuna's guardians. I haven't thanked you for your help earlier. Thanks to you, I was able to bring Lady Yuna here safely. You have my sincerest gratitude. It isn't much, but I want you to have this.
Ah, there you are! So, Lady Yuna is getting married. You shouldn't kid around about these things.
Yeah, I guess so.
You're not happy?
Nah, it's complicated. Say, do you know where Yuna is?
I believe she's gone to the Cloister of Trials with Maester Seymour. Lady Yuna's belongings.
This may well answer a few questions.
What I am about to tell you is the unclouded truth. I swear it on my honor as a Guado. Listen to me very carefully, for I shall tell you the truth about my son Seymour. His mind is closed, even to me, a maester of Yevon. But I can feel flames of darkness burning in his heart. He is using Yevon, the Guado, and even the summoners. If he is not stopped, he will surely bring destruction and chaos to Spira. I will leave this world soon, killed by my own son. But I do not fault him, because I was not wise enough. He has suffered and become twisted. I could not protect him and his mother from the world and its cruelty. I will accept death as punishment for my deeds. But whoever is watching this, I implore you to stop Seymour. Stop my son.
Wonderful.
Will Yuna be all right?
without us. No.
Where you going?
You saw it, didn't you? Seymour's bad news.
But he's a maester.
Fine. Stay here if you want.
Come on, Wakka. Let's at least hear him out.
This can't be happening.
So he... But Vel will hear about this.
Kimari's up ahead. Go.
Right.
We will protect Yuna from anyone. Even a maester.
This can't be happening.
If he is truly at fault, it must be done.
Please be silent. Lady Yuna prays to the faith.
Make me! Sphere.
You killed him.
What of it? Lady Yuna, certainly you knew of these things, did you not? Well then, why have you come here?
I came... I came to stop you.
I see. You came to punish me, then. What a pity. Ah, of course. Protect the summoner even at the cost of one's life. The code of the Guardian. How admirable. Well, if you're offering your lives, I will have to take them.
Maester Seymour, I trust my guardians with my life, but they are also my friends. I will not stand by and watch them be hurt. I will fight you too!
All right!
Maester Seymour!
So be it.
I knew you were bad news the first time we met.
Oh, my sincerest apologies.
Seymour!
You may be a maester, but I will still fight.
Your eyes, they burn with resolve. Beautiful. My pain. Come, anima!
Lend me strength.
that power that defeated Anima, it will be mine! You would pity me now?
Lord Seymour! What happened here?
What have I done?
Wait a minute, it's not our fault at all! Seymour struck first, he's the bad guy!
You did this?
Yuna, send him.
No, stop! Stay away from him, traitors!
Traitors?
We're finished.
Now hold on just a minute. Seymour's the bad guy, right? We'll just explain to everyone what happened.
It won't be that easy. Let's get out of here.